I must say, Saturday night, I'm having a good time. Well, we still need Tom, our guitar player.
Well, hello, floorboards, once again, how are you? Lip service, it's all you'll ever get from me. How could you be so late, Tom?
That's honestly the quickest set change ever. I'm down there like for
You're
2 seconds.
You're just hanging out.
Yeah.
Hanging with the homeboys.
Yeah. I had to tell the Rancid boys how awesome that was. That was so good.
It was great. All right, we're gonna do lots of covers, a couple MxPx, but mostly covers, I think. Anyway.
1 second. There it is.
There you go.
Ready?
And you're still here. Thank you.
Woo!
We've been known to do this one from time to time.
I got my first real six string. Bought it at the Five and Dime. Played it till my fingers bled. That was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Tommy quit, Yuri got married. Should've known we'd never get far. When I look back now, the summer seemed to last forever. Oh, and if I had the choice, yeah, if there's one, I'd be there. Those were the best days of my life.
If you know this, feel free to sing along.
Ain't no use in complaining when you got a job to do. Spend my evenings down at the drive-in, and that's where I met you. Standing on your mama's porch, you told me that you wait forever. Oh, and then you held my hand. I knew that it was now or never. Those were the best days of my life. Yeah, yeah. Back in the summer of 69.
Might as well throw this thing across the stage.
And now times are changing. Look at everything that's come and gone. Sometimes when I play it on six string, think about you, wonder what went wrong. Standing on your mama's porch, you told me that you wait forever. Oh, and then you held my hand. I were the best days of my life. Back in the summer of 69. Yeah, I gotta get her at 69.
Thanks. All right, now we got a good story for next show where, hey, we were at this one show and Tom never showed up for like 5 minutes.
Did you tell the story about Yuri taking a dump before an encore?
That's true. We were in Atlanta one year, many years ago, and we go off. What's, yeah, and we come back on stage, and Yuri's nowhere to be found. We're like, what's going on? He comes back up, and he's like, I had to take a dump.
It was... poking out, I think.
And of course, we were very courteous and we told everybody else.
Yeah, we didn't keep it a secret for long.
You had to go, right? I think he was like 2 inches higher on his drum seat there.
All right, go for it, dude.
This is a little story about me being late all the time. It's called My Life Story.
I was on my way to be with you today. Well, you know it's true because I wouldn't lie to you. First, my car I broke down so that I had to hitch a ride. I was almost there when the motor died. Don't hate me forever. I'm better late than never. I failed you, I'm sorry. That's simply my life story. I know it's much too late, yeah, to take you on a date. I know that it's no use, but this is my excuse. In a plane as it was falling from the sky.
That happens to everybody, right?
I knew I had to survive so I could say goodbye. So goodbye.
Come on.
Don't hate me forever. I'm better late than never. I failed you, I'm sorry. That's simply my life story. My life story. That time that I was gonna call you or say I was about to. Did your mind like to change that time? I said that I would be there, but then I didn't have a thing to wear.
Come on.
Don't hang me forever.
Simply my life story. My life story. My life story. My life story. My life story.
Thank you.
See, dude.
Just gotta get me a drink. You know what? I don't know what it is, but I feel really comfortable with you people. Kidnap? You from Kidnap County? Or you've at least been there? I'm from Kitsap County as well. I gotta tell you, it's a dismal place, but you love to hate it, right? This is from our latest record. It's called It's All Right. We haven't done this acoustic before, but
We've done it acoustic.
We haven't. Maybe we'll do it acoustic more if it works out. We'll see. We'll see. We're doing an acoustic show at, what is that called?
It's Hollister.
Hollister.
Yeah.
Yeah. Monday. And a promotional thing. You know, bands have to do things they don't always want to do. Believe me, happens more than you think.
Come help us make it a little
it's
better.
It's Monday night, like 8 or 9 o'clock. At
it's a
Hollister.
Square if you live over there.
It's going to be fun. Acoustic. Anyway, it's all right.
There is no map. There are no signs. We're on our way. We're crossing lines. Step on your boots. Go back your bags. No time to rest. No time to lag. And you know everyone here has been invited to go. Whoa, and you know we're on our way into the unknown, into the unknown, into the unknown. Whoa, it's all right, it's all right. It's all right, we can travel by the moonlight. It's all right, it's all right. It's alright, we can travel through the twilight. It's alright, it's alright. It's alright, we can travel by the moonlight. It's alright, it's alright. It's alright, we can travel through the twilight. This life is good, the road
shifted to high gear. Everything we're passing fades. It's what's inside our hearts that stays. And you know, everyone here has been invited to go. And you know, we're on our way to the unknown.
People know this at least. That girl, that girl, that girl, that girl, that girl, that girl, that girl.
Yeah, which I know
is, it. Which is really weird because normally we have like five guys to one girl at a show, but here it's like five girls to one guy. Because it's acoustic. And we're in Seattle. Yeah. You guys want to help me sing? We need to hear you singing loud if you know it, all right? You know it? All right, here we go, here we go. It goes, it's all right, here.
It's all right.
It's all right. It's all right, we could travel by the moonlight.
It's all right. It's all right.
It's all right, we could travel through the twilight. What, louder?
It's all right.
What?
It's all right.
It's all right, we could travel by the moonlight. What?
It's all right.
What?
It's all right.
It's all right. It's alright, that was good.
It's alright. It's alright, we can travel by the moonlight. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright, we can travel through the twilight.
Come on!
Travel by the moonlight. Travel through the twilight. Travel by the moonlight. Travel through the twilight.
I thoroughly embarrassed these girls, but thank you so much. You guys were great. I know this is an acoustic show, but we don't always follow all the rules. We're going to do a couple full-on. You guys ready to plug your ears? Are you? All right. Well, our first thing we're going to do is a song by a band that inspired us beyond belief. They're a band called The Descendants. Yeah. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for them, so we like to do this song every once in a while. This song, well, I'll let it speak for itself.
Talk to me. You're already thinking about someone else. When it comes up, you're in his arms and I'll be gone. But I know my day will come. I know someday I'll be the only one. So now you wait for a spark. You know it'll turn you on. He's gonna make you feel the way you wanna feel. When it's just a lie, when it makes you cry. We'll be right back.
guys, feel free to have a good time. Move around a little bit. I want to get everybody clapping out there. Come on.
Why don't want to let my life fly by? Do ever stop? Stop to wonder why?
It's an acoustic show, right?
The time flies by when I'm bad. There's so bad, cause there's so bad. I think it went to the station. I'm a well man.
My lady's down here to help me out.
Where's the today didn't have to be this way.
What?
Tomorrow is another thing.
Today didn't have. Tomorrow, where's the watch out? Watch out! Today didn't have to be this way. Tomorrow is another day, another chance to make things right, a chance to make sense of last night.
Today didn't have to be this way.
Tomorrow is
another day, another chance to make things right. A chance to fall and live your life.
When you want to, when you want to, when you want to, you don't want to. When you want to, when you want to, when you want to, you don't want to.
Hey, we want to thank Tim and Lars for having us up here. I know that they had a lot to do with getting us to be playing. In the end, thanks for supporting us. We want to thank our friends for coming out from Bremerton. Yeah. And OMAC, Washington. And Jersey, of course. Always Jersey. All right. This is a song. We did this on a compilation, never really did it live, so we kind of know it, but we figured, hey, it's a good night to do it. By a guy named Elvis Costello. So, this one's called No Action.
Why don't wanna kiss, yeah, why don't wanna touch? Why don't wanna see you, cause I don't miss you that much? I'm not a telephone junkie. Told you that we were just good friends. When I hold you like I hold that bit to lie in my ribs. There's no action.
No, 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 there's no action.
There's no action.
the telephone you, I just wanna put you down. So you got the keys to the car, they are the keys to the kingdom. You got everything you need, but they said that I didn't bring them. I'm not a telephone junkie. It's in my corner and I'm doing just fine. And the thing in my head is how to hurt my mind. Think about the way things used to be. Knowing you were feeling this was driving me crazy. So I'm not the phone you when I know you're not knowing. But I always disconnected in time. Come on! There's no action. Every time I phone you, I just wanna put you. Every time I phone you, I just wanna put you. Every time I phone you, I just wanna put you down. Come on! There's no action. Every time I phone you, I just wanna put you down.
All right. You wanna do career opportunities? What? What? They're gonna be up in a minute. All right, this is an alternate song. We weren't gonna do this. We can do this though. I know you guys like the Clash, so we'll do.
See, we're gonna do something in a minute. This is one of the songs we almost did.
This was the alternate song that we're not gonna do, but we are gonna do. If that makes any sense. Tom on the vocals.
For me, the sun. They said I'd better take anything they've got. Do you wanna make tea at the BBC? Do you wanna bake? Do you really wanna be a cop? The rare opportunities are ones that never knock. Every job they offer used to keep you off the dock. The rare opportunities are ones that never. I hate the Army and I hate the RAF. I don't wanna go, I'm fighting in the tropical heat. I hate the civil service rules. I won't open letter bombs for you. Rare opportunities are ones that never knock. Every job they offer used to keep you off the dock. Rare opportunities are ones that never knock. Prescription. They're gonna have to take away my prescription. If they wanna get me, make a choice. If they wanna get me, well, I got no choice. Rare opportunities are ones that never knock. Every job they offer used to keep you off the dock. Rare opportunities are ones that never knock.
That was pretty good, Tom.
That was fun. We should do that more often.
Yeah, give it up for Tom on the vocal. We want to bring some friends up to do a couple songs. Why don't you guys get up here? Lars? Tim?
They're back!
From the Bastards! Lars? From the Transplants, give it up for Tim. We got a couple on you, we're sweating. You guys ready to get crazy at Gilman?
Whoa! Check. Circle pit time. You should know.
people have spoken.
Give the people what they want.
Everyone, come on. Good bunch of kids, man. You're a great band. You're a great band. Don't let anybody tell you different.
You are the great band. One more time. Raise your voice. Raise your voice. Come on. Lars and Tim. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Good times. Good times. I gotta tell you, it's my birthday. It's my birthday.
What a birthday present.
I gotta drink some Bacardi. Anybody got any? Oh, is it your birthday too? Well, happy birthday to you. How old are you? You're 18, I'm 20. It's cool. Thank you. Oh, I got a birthday card.
Would you look at that?
It's got me all over it. Me. And you. Oh, and then it says how old I am. Let's not open it.
38, everybody. 38. Give it up for him.
Okay, that was the climax. And now we're just going to sort of...
We're going to take you down slowly.
We're going to take it down a little slow. We just got a couple more. You guys have been fabulous. Okay, I was lying. You haven't been fabulous. You've been... insane. This goes out to anybody out there that's got to go to work tomorrow, that's got school. Of course, it is Sunday. This one's called Responsibility!
Don't want this responsibility. Responsibility, what's that? Responsibility, not quite yet. Responsibility, what's that? I don't wanna think about it, we better have forgot it. You think I'm so simplistic? Why am I to you and your trip? Why lie to or die? Why lie to or responsibility? What's that? Responsibility, not quite yet. Responsibility, what's that? I don't wanna think about it, we better not.
Mention that it's my birthday. All right, I gotta say, of all the things I could be doing on my birthday, this is a 9. Could you think of what a 10 could be, though? There could be some really good things. Like winning the lottery, that'd be cool. No, but no, I gotta tell you, I was not at all bummed that we were doing this show on my birthday, because birthdays in Seattle. Yes. And getting to do what I love the most in life on my birthday. That's great.
What is that, Mike? What do you love to do the most?
Play music.
Oh, right.
That's true. There are a lot of other things I could be doing.
Way to go with
later
me on the joke.
Tonight.
Way to follow me on the joke.
Yes, sorry.
Mike's my straight man, everybody.
Yes, sorry. And you're the late man. Ouch. Ow. Hey, I want to thank you guys for sticking around. Thank you so much. We really appreciate it. Thanks for giving us a chance, giving us some time. I want to thank Tim and Lars for being really great to us. Eddie Spaghetti, go see the Super Suckers. They're local. They're a great band. Okay, if you know it, sing it. If you don't, just pop your head. because he knows just what to do.
He knows just what to do when it
comes to the girls, yeah.
He writes them poetry and he
picks them flowers.
He knows just what to say when it
what comes to the ladies.
Knows how to make a girl smile.
Come on. Last song, but we want to let you, the audience, decide if we should do an acoustic or electric. So hands for acoustic, hands for electric. Okay, I'm a little cloudy. Was that acoustic? Was that electric? Still not quite sure. I don't know. Electric? All right, incidentally, we got a DVD coming out November 23rd. We did three shows live at the Graceland here in Seattle. It's gonna be footage from that. It's gonna be a lot of other interview footage, making records, touring across the world, interviews with Yuri, talking about...
Just completely random stuff. We don't even know.
I can't even tell you what he's talking about. Taking dumps. Backstage. Actually, you know, we're gonna get him one of those seats with a hole in the middle. He won't even have to leave.
It's gonna smell real good at the end of a tour, Mike. Thanks.
We'll clean it. Yeah, we'll have our guy do it. We'll have James do it. Clean it. All right, this is our last song. Thank you guys so much. And of course, thanks for coming out to the Punk Rock Show!
To go, so let's go to the punk rock show. Darling, take me by the hand. Gonna say a punk rock band. There's no use in TV shows. Radio, radio. Wanna get into the crowd and I wanna hear it play. Roll, roll. Imagine the moment going on. I think I got a hammer and I think I'm on a band. I need to do radio, radio. I wanna get into the crowd. I wanna hear it play. Roll, loud. Yeah. TV shows, radio.
to hear Seattle. Whoa, whoa, let's go. Get it made by one of them anyway. Doesn't matter what I care.
It's a piece of chair.
Go to the Punk Rock show. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Thanks a lot, everyone.
See you guys. All right. Okay, cool. We'll do it. We'll do it. This is our last song. You guys have been great. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. This is off our latest record. It's called Well Adjusted. Sometimes we go out of our minds. We don't know what's going on. Cool.
It's going crazy, I'm so tired of masquerading. Why pretend to be so well adjusted? Maybe it's just me and I disgusted. What?
Disgusted.
Need a room in a mental penitentiary to lock me up with maximum security. The doctors say that they don't know what's wrong with me. Strap me down inside my
so much for sticking around. You guys rule. Thank you.